be three heat races. Those heat races will go 8 laps in distance. The top 6 finishers will qualify for the main event, with the first and second place finishers in the heat races guaranteed starters in tonight's dash. We'll have a dash and burst and draw here on the front straight line, with the choices being 0, 4, or 6. Tonight's dash will go 6 laps and will determine the top 6 starting spots in our main event. We'll also run a 12-lap last chance showdown, qualifying 6 more drivers into our 30-lap, $10,000 to win a feature. Joining me here on the front stretch, a couple of the young guns making a lot of noise here last night with the Wheel of Outlaws Craftsman Sprint Car Series. First off, we'll talk to last night's KSE Hart Charger Award winner, the driver of the Celsi Enterprises, number 41, Ensign's Common Excelsi. The real best finish with the Outlaws here last night at the Stockton Dirt Track. This place has been good to you. You've won a couple of races here as well. What is it about Stockton that fits your driving style?
Seems to just be a fast place, and you know, if you get rolling right, you can make a lot of moves, and it seems like the track is kind of leaves the racing in the driver's hands. Last night the track was, it seemed like a lot of guys were out on the bottom, and we were able to make the middle on the top work, and you know, we just had a really good night. So anytime you go in the top 10 with these guys, it's just a heck of a top race.
Tell me what you see when you look out here now, see a little bit of greater work being done. We saw the track actually fairly sticky just below the cushion. A couple of drivers using that line, not getting the cars upset, still turning very quick laps and qualifying.
You know, last night I actually got past the bottom by Justin Sanders in heat races, and I actually went down there and didn't look too bad either. So right now, I think it's a little bit sticky than it was last night. The cushion stopped so quickly. So, you know, we're starting to pick in the first heat race, so we're going to have to stay in the top 6. Hopefully we can get more positions for that, and then get up for Nash.
Dominic Celsi, last night's KSE Hart Charger Award winner with the Wheel of Outlaws Craftsman Sprint Car Series.